Hal has played the full scope of his musical heritage from the post-bebopist to the ultra-modernist. Spent 3 years on the road with Chet Baker, 3 years with Cannonball Adderley, 10 years with the Phil Woods Group. His list of credits also includes playing with Johnny Hodges, Roy Eldridge, Sly Hampton, James Moody, Art Blakey, and Lee Collins.
We've never discussed the music. I never tell him how to play. We all know how we want to play. So it was a meeting of like minds, which is the best kind of combination you want for a band. Don't forget we have organizing factors, and we're using the vocabulary from the full history of jazz. We're using it's not like we're playing anything new, it's just playing the same old stuff a little differently, which I think is the goal anyway. You know, to try to find a good mixture of the tradition and new, you know. How we do it, I'm not exactly sure. But I know this, I'm not really playing or being creative until I don't know what I'm doing.